members of the Justine Dream Team. Today's video is going to be a reaction video to a video for a video. So let's get into this video. This video was suggested by the one, the only, HorseLover123. So let's check this bad boy out because I've been waiting and I have no patience. Here we go. Official Prancer Size Fitness with Passion. I remember this lady. Oh.
Hello, it's me, Joanna Rohrbach of Prancer Size LLC.
Hi.
Now that Prancer Size is in fashion, why not explore your passion?
Oh, she's really good at rhyming. Yes! Prancer Size. Oh gosh. Oh, he looks like someone from Hawaii who's just totally in peace with the earth. Oh, the horses! Yeah! So majestic! I'm one with the earth. I'm really jamming to this music, actually. Shoo those horses, shoo! Come on, everybody, get up and prancerize! Was he just so inspired that he was like, hey, come here. You use my horses, it will make a majestic video, I'll get internet famous. Don't be afraid to show you, girl, internet equality. Luckily, I asked y'all to send me in some videos too. So we're gonna get right into that. Okay, I have high hopes for this one. It's got a horse mask on the cover and you really can't go wrong with a horse mask.
Must be Thanksgiving, cause your bitch all the stuffing.
Oh, me though. All I care about is the ribbon.
Mr. Clean. I really respect
whoever did this.
Mr.
Oh, nice.
Clean. Mr.
We're prancerizing now. I genuinely enjoyed that. I love her laugh. That would be me. Like, I over-exaggerate things a lot. When you're with your friends and you're riding, it's like the best thing ever. Like honestly, I recommend you making some best friends in the horse world and then going riding with them and then just making a fool out of yourself. It's so much fun. Okay, this girl sent me a lot, like props to her. Oh, that's something that really scares me is like if I get popped out of the tack, then their neck comes and pops my face or I black out, get a bloody nose or something. So that's one thing that I'm really cautious about because I get popped out of the tack way more than I should. Oopsies. Oh no, is this like a deer statue? I love when horses react to like fake horses. It's hilarious. Like, do you really not know the difference? Especially when people show them like stuffed horses or hobby horses. I tried to do that to Charlotte. Flashback. She is clearly not fake. It didn't work, but I honestly think it's so funny. Okay, I'm gonna try to find it, but have y'all seen that video where the horse is just trotting up to the smallest little X? And he totally just falls on his face. It's like, get some coordination, bro. That feels good. How weird would it be if we were like getting our back rubbed or something and we wiggled our lips because it felt good like horses? Yeah, that's the spot, right here. That'd be so weird and I'm just so weird doing that right now. But I think we've all established that I'm already weird. Oh, mommy, you playing? I wanna play too. Let's see here. Okay, I'm gonna play with you. And the mom's like, nope. She taught him a lesson. I've seen these before. Like, come on, horses. You can do this from a complete standstill with zero wiggle room or running start, and you can't even jump a 2-foot vertical. But I applaud those amazing athletic horses that can jump out of their stalls. Oh gosh, oh no, oh no. She like totally just belly flopped the ground but ended up on her butt somehow. Oh, that tack set, that's cute. That explains horses perfectly 100%. You're literally scared of light. Light! How can anyone, any creature, okay, I get your horses and you're scared of literally anything that you come across, but light. I don't understand you. So that's all I have for you today, but I do have some better videos coming up, including vlogs, speeches, and some unique videos coming up. which I know y'all enjoy, so stay tuned. Also, I have some very exciting news. I'm going to cut to my past self because I said it really well when I was making my other video, but it didn't work out with my last video based on the timing that I uploaded it. Big news, I got a P.O. box. I asked y'all and y'all definitely wanted it. So this is my P.O. box address. It will also be put in the description of every single one of my following videos. Feel free to send anything you want, and I will be doing a P.O. box opening, if I get enough stuff, as a separate video, so that will mean I will be posting twice in a week. It won't be every single week, it's just whenever I accumulate enough stuff. But a quick message, the box is on a 3-month rent, so if I just don't get anything within that 3 months, my P.O. box will end. I will no longer have one. And if that 3 months is a success, then I will have it for way more months. All of this couldn't be possible without y'all, so y'all are amazing. Okay, enough of that. It is true and so exciting. Before I go, I would like to thank everyone that sent their videos in. So thank you for watching. Join me next time. Go out there, dream, believe, achieve. Bye. Goodbye. Don't be afraid to catch me. No, it's raining outside and I look blue and white and like a vampire. This is not good. I do, even if Charlotte doesn't say so. Doesn't say so? Doesn't say. I just got roses at my front door, but they weren't for me. Ow. Right there. Right here. Mm-hmm.